Hey yo, what is going on everybody? It's Miss Kibble and welcome to Tutorial Tuesday. And today, from last week, we built this little pumpkin thingy over here and it actually has worked. As you can see, there's some eggs, some sugarcane, and some pumpkins in there. Not that it hasn't worked that much, but it does work. And last week, I got a comment saying, can you make a an automatic steak farm? So I found two ways to make one. You can make one like this, like a kind of vending machine, a little thing. I'm not gonna make this in the tutorial today. I'll probably make it next week in the next week's tutorial. But today I will be making this one, this automatic steak farm right here in this tutorial today. So as you can see right here, this is the control panel here. Now, when the livers slip, there's no water, so these cows won't be dancing. Now, the only problem is I could not get this this one to jump for some reason, which was weird, but it would not jump for me. Maybe that is because I did not put it on. Oh, no, it is on the redstone torch. It is, then. I just don't know why it wouldn't jump. But, as you can see, if we flip it down, all the cows will start to jump. Maybe, did I add a water bucket in this one, maybe? I did. Okay, so I guess it's just broken right there. Okay, well maybe you guys can fix it, but well maybe you guys can do it better than I will. So what you basically do is, let's see, I need a chest real quick. I'm gonna grab this chest. Let me just put all these starting things that I need to start with in this chest here. So let me put my blocks in there, and then let me just grab all this real quick and just dispose of it. Boom. Oh, nope, I didn't mean to grab any ore. Oh my god. My god, Mr. Cable can't do anything today. Jesus. Okay, there we go. So then if you come back up here, and then you want to grab some wheat real quick. Not bedroot. Grab some wheat, and then you just kind of breed these cows that are jumping. Like that, and then all the baby cows, they will get pushed into the middle part here. Let me grab some glass so I don't fall in again. And then if you come to the back side, there's a little waterfall, well, a little thing that will push all the cows all the way up. The baby cows all the way to the top into a little dropping cell, which should hold them there. Now, once they all are in, then you come over here, then you turn off the water so the cows stop jumping. And then you want, if you want to, you can turn manual on so you can kill them by yourself, or you can turn the redstone on so whenever they grow, whenever they're fully grown, they one block is pushed out and they suffocate in that wall. But then also you have an automatic cooker over here, which takes a couple seconds for it to turn on. I realized that after a while because it is on a 3-tick delay type of thing. So just give it a few flicks and it should work, hopefully. It was just working a minute ago. So it should work perfectly fine. Takes a couple seconds. Come on. Come on. Now why aren't you working now? There it goes. As you can see there, and then once the cows are fully grown, it will burn them, and there is a sign on the back side, so, I mean, a trapdoor under, on top of the hopper, which is literally right under the cows, so that it can push all the, leather and stuff into there. Did a cow die? No, a cow didn't die. So yeah, this is literally the entire tutorial. So why not, and let's get right into the tutorial. So if you go over here, well first you want to grab all the stuff that you see in the chest here. So you want to grab your block of choice, and you want to build a 9x7, or a 7x9, however you want to do it, 9 long, 7 tall, and then you want to basically just go around 3 high on the sides. So once you do that, okay, so once you did your walls, now what you want to do is go to the center block. Now whatever way you want the the panel to be facing. So if you want it to be facing this side, then you would mine 4 blocks back that way. If you want it to be facing the way I'm facing, then you want to do 4 blocks going this way. So we're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, and then 1, 2, and then you want to go 2 down. Just like that. Boop, 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 boop. Just fill it in with whatever block your choice, whatever block that you had, fill that in with that. So now what you want to do is you want to place your glass here and place a sign on that piece of glass there. Now what you want to do is crouch, one, place another sign, place another sign, place another sign, so that you have 4 signs here. Now what you want to do is you want to go in each corner like that, place a block there, a temporary block there, and then you want to place a dispenser facing up on each one of these blocks. Now you can mine out the bottom block of each one of those dispensers. Place a redstone torch right behind it. Like that. Now what you want to do is you want to come out 1, 2, so that the water just shoots straight up instead of going up. I'm pretty sure it's like that. Let me do this just a second. Okay, yeah, I did a run. Okay, so it's not going to be to the side of it. It's going to be 1 high, so it doesn't go out. Well, so it just stays in this one particular spot, so the cows just keep on jumping. And then you want to place it on the sides of it. Like that, like that, like that. And then you want to do it again for each one of them. Now, you want to leave a 1 block gap in between it so that you can place the sign so it won't be all on top of it. So like that, boom, and boom. So like that, and then you want to do the exact same thing to this side. Boom, boom, and then you want to do the same thing like there, like that. So it's basically just a whole bunch of signs so you don't have to worry about anything really. So then you want to place water in each 4 of the corners. Boom. And boom. So that once all the baby cows just fall out, they will go into this little hole here. Now what you can do is you can go ahead and add your water buckets to the dispensers. Like so. Boom. Okay. Now let's come back over here. Because I even forgot what I did next. How would... Oh. Why is there a fire here? I don't know why there's fire there. Oh, because of the sign, maybe. Okay. So. I'll be back in just... Okay, so I am back. Now I know what to do. Okay, so what you want to do is right here on the back side, you want to go in 1 block like this, all the way across. And then on the back blocks, you just want to go across the back side like that. So on the sides, you go 1 block in, and on the back, you stay on the same block. Then you do that to the exact same side. And then there, you want to place any colored glass that you want in over the stuff. We'll fill it in. So you can use any glass block. I just used white stained glass because it kind of blended in with the quartz. So now you want to mine out the block over the dispenser. Boom. And boom. Then what you want to do is build your walls up 3 high again. Oh, right there. Okay. Okay, so once you have that done there, you want to come to which block is it? Okay, you want to come to this back block here, and you want to mine out the 3 blocks. Then what you want to do is place your chest there. You want to come behind it. You want to go crouch. Place a hopper going into the chest. Then what you want to do is you want to come right above the chest, place a slab, and then place a glass block right on the top of that. Now while you're here, you can place your 3 levers there. Correct? Yes. I had to look back, just in case, because it kind of seemed a little small. Then you want to place your iron frames along like that. You want to grab your iron bars so you don't fall in with the cows, just in case. that happens. Like that. There you go. Now what you want to do is you can go ahead and place your cows in. So I would just place 4 in for now. 2, 3, 4. Oh, I forgot. They turn into babies if you do it like that. Uh-oh. No. Dang it. Oh, well, go ahead out. So then, just place them against the wall. Or if you're planning on doing this in survival, then just grab some wheat and make the cows go into the hole, is basically. That's about it. So just put about 4 cows in each one, if you want. Or you could just put 2, however many you want to put in. It's your choice. So put in 4. Well, I'm going to put in 4. Now what you want to do is go ahead and label out your thingies here. So we need a redstone torch. We need a steak. We need raw beef. So steak, raw beef, redstone torch. And then we need a bucket and a water bucket. So bucket and water bucket there. Okay, so now what you want to do is you want to come on the backside, and you want to crouch above this hopper here. You want to place a trapdoor there. Then what you want to do is place a block on there, right there, and then right there. So it just covers up that. Now you want to place a dispenser there. A dispenser there. Then you want to place a temporary block right back there. A sticky piston there facing inward. And then a block of quartz, or whatever you are using right there. Now what you want to do is you want to come down here and mine out like this. Boom, 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 boom. Okay, so you want to grab your quartz box. You want to mine out so it just looks a little nicer instead of dirt being there all the time. Like, there you go, like that, just for now, we'll place that there. So boom. Oh my god, I cannot build today apparently. Like that. Okay, so now what you want to do is you want to grab your water bucket and you want to place it. Oh, I did not put it on this block here. There we go. You want to place it all the way in the back. Thank you, Mr. Movie, for moving. And then you want to grab a staircase of choice. Boop. Place it right there. Oh, if I can swim. There we go. Place it right there. Then place a sign right there. Now what you're going to do is you want to go 1, 2, back. Go up. Like that. Well, actually, we'll do that differently. So grab your glass real quick. Whatever glass you want to use. And then come around so no animals... Well, no cows jump out. I'm pretty sure it'd work with any other animal that you want, but for this tutorial, we're going to use a cow. A Mr. Moo Moo. We'll use a Mr. Moo Moo. Okay, so I'm going to look right here real quick. And then we need to grab our oak wood fence, or any fence that you want. And then you want to place your... No. I was wondering why it looked weird. Okay, so you place that there. Then you go ahead and make that look nice. Place the white stained glass right there. And then right there as well. So then what you want to do is... How did this go? Okay. So on this back block, you want to place a fence there. And then right above this first block, you're going to go up 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So it doesn't go all the way up. Why is that cow spinning? Where did they come from? I guess they escaped from the thingy. Then you want to place your water right above the stair so that that water connects and goes up. Now what you want to do is fill in a glass slide right about there. Actually, go all the way up one block next to that like that. Now what you want to do is keep doing that on this side. And then just for precaution, do that right there so that it doesn't leak out or anything. So then, on each individual block, you want to place a water bucket. Boom, 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 boom. Like that. Oh, see? I wasn't paying attention. So you want to do it like that? Oopsie. a sign needs to go. Where did I put my sign so the water stopped? Okay. So you want to add the glass that goes there, and then you want to place a sign right. Water bucket needs to go there. Water bucket there. And then place a sign there. Place a sign there. Wait, right? Am I right or am I wrong? I'm wrong. Okay. That's what I did wrong. I didn't place a block was supposed to go there, like that. So then the cows just go along there, like so. So then we mine that so the cows can go across, I believe. Actually, let's redo this part here. So this doesn't look like poop. Okay, so then like that. And then we needed to place a block right above that, like that. There we go. And what you want to do is I would go across one more just in case, like that. And then grab your stairs. Place them upside down so you don't have to see your glass. Like so. So end up like that. Now what you want to do is grab your slabs of choice. I'm going to use quartz for now. So you want to drag those all the way across like that. So nothing escapes. Nothing happens to anything else in this thingy-mabobby. Okay. So let's see. We need to place 3 blocks along the backside, like that, and we need to, we'll do that in a little bit. Okay, so I'm gonna place a block in the corners here, so it looks a little nicer, and then you want to place another block right above this water block here. We need to place a block here. Where's my glass? There's my glass. So we'll place a block right there. Actually, wait. We'll place it there. Like that. Okay. Alright, so now what you want to do is you want to come to the back side again. If you're still on the back side, stay there. So now you want to place 3 repeaters like that. And then you want to, let's see. Place 3 blocks in front of the 3 repeaters. Like so. Well, let's just do that. Alright, there we go. Then you want to come out 3 again on the side, on the bottom, and at the back ones. You want to place redstone across like that. You want to place 3 more blocks like that. But this block right here, you want to place one under it and mine the one on top. Now you want to do is place redstone along these right here. Place a redstone torch there. Let's see. What is that? That's a cow. Okay, I was just making sure. Okay. So now what you want to do is you want to place a actually, hold on. Okay, so that is right. Now what we want to do is place a block there like that, and then you want to place a block like that, place a block, and like that. And then you want to place a repeater like this, going on 3 tick delay, mine that block there. Place a redstone torch there. Place a block there. And place a red. Alright, so now what you want to do is you want to place a block there and there like that. And then you want to grab a redstone and place it like that. Now what you want to do is you want to grab a sticky piston and a redstone block like that. You want to place. Where did I place this sticky piston? Okay, so the sticky piston's on the 3rd one. So, let's see, 1, 2, 3. So, the sticky piston will be there, so place a temporary block right there. Go into, a stand, basically. Oh my god. There we go. So, and then, nope. Oh. Okay, I am destroying everything. Let me place that back like that. What you want to do is place a redstone block like that. Then what you want to do is you want to come 1, 2, 3 back. Place this down like that. And like, how is it? Oh, no. Not three. 2. Okay. So then, boom. Like that. Then you want to place a redstone dust going into it like this. Then you want to place a... Wait. Right. Like that. So it sends a quick signal to the, thingy my bobby. Where's my dispenser? Oh, my dispenser's covered up. Okay. I see why, too. Okay, so then if we come back here and we flip that block off. Uh-oh. Did I mess up? No, it should work. It should work fine. Hold on, give me a second. Let me flip this off real quick. Okay, well, I think it'll go off whenever it wants. Alright. So, now what you want to do is... Let's see. I think that's really about it for this part here. Am I right? I think I am. Okay. Okay, so what you want to do now is you want to place two blocks here. You want to place two redstone dust there. Now you want to mine out this little corner right here. You want to, let's see. I'm sorry, I have to keep going back and forth. Okay, so you want to grab two hoppers. You want to place them going into each other, basically. I put one in the corner, okay. So then like this, we're gonna put that one going into this one real quick. There we go, like that. And then we take that one out, place it into that like that. Now what you wanna do is you want to place a block across the top of this one with two. And you wanna place two redstone dust across it. A redstone torch right there. You want to place a sticky piston coming out like that. And you want to place a redstone block right there. You want to come out one block here. I believe. No, one under. It's like that. You want to grab a redstone comparator. You want to place it going in, facing that way. And facing in like, facing into that block like this. Yes. Okay, so I did forget something, like usual. You want to come out one block like that. You want to place a repeater going into this block like that. Then what you want to do is grab two stacks of any block, whatever block you want. There's a mosquito in my face. It's weird. Okay, so I'm going to use two stacks of redstone. You want to place them both in the hopper so they just go back and forth between it, and it makes a connection going like that. So now what you want to do is you want to come back around and you want to kind of test it out and see if it actually works. So actually, now would be a good time to place your lava bucket in to see if it actually works. So let's see. Does the water work? Oh no, the water wouldn't work yet because we haven't connected that yet. So the redstone should work. It should work momentarily. It just takes a little bit. I wonder why, because there is a timer here. This is the timer so that it gives the baby cows time to go up and not die just yet. So if we put it on stake, sooner or later it should dispense you some lava. There it is. There's the lava. Then if we flip that up real quick, the block will come out, so whenever they're fully ground, it suffocates them. Okay. So now what you want to do is you want to find out where these two blocks are. Well, the redstone torch blocks that you placed are. And what you want to do is you want to go up. That cow was funny. Go up like this on each side. Like this. Oh, like that. Boom, boom. Then you want to place your redstone dust going up into them like this. Like that. Boom, boom, like so. Then you want to make a trail going all the way around to the opposite side. where you have your other stuff at. So it'll be right there and right there, I believe. If I am not mistaken, yes. Okay, so you want to do the exact same thing that you did here previously. Did I? Okay, I'll just make sure I didn't put them going the same exact way. Okay, so then like this, boom, like there. Now what you want to do is you want to go down here. You want to grab a redstone torch. You want to place it there. Then you want to come down one block. Place a piece of redstone there so it keeps on going. Well, place your redstone above this torch. Like that. Oh, no. This isn't supposed to connect. No! Boom. Okay, so delete that block. What you want to do is you want to go down. Down from the block, I'm sorry. Mine not that. Or you can come out one, either one works. But, I'm gonna go out one actually. Okay, so you wanna go back all the way across. Like that. Then you want to, how did I do this over here? You want to place a redstone like that. You want to place a redstone torch like that. Then you want to come down like this. Did I have one? Okay, it just went into it. Okay. So, like that. Correct. Am I correct? Yes, I am correct. Okay. So, then you want to place a block here. In there, like that. And go up like that. Oh, like there, right there. You need to make it connect. So, place a block like that. Go down. And then come back to this side. Oh, that's going to turn it off. Okay, to make this shorter, you want to go like this. Boom, like that. And then it should keep going to that one. Please. Okay, it stops there. Dang it. Okay, so somehow we need to make this one block shorter. So we add a repeater. I don't know if that repeater will work or not, but we're gonna try it out. So basically, now what you wanna do is just come back here and fill in your entire redstone to this redstone torch, which dies. There. Okay. Scratch that. To make this, again, shorter, so that we do not have to use this repeater. I'm sorry again. We're gonna go down instead, alright? So, don't listen to me, and go down. Go down. Like that. Okay? So then what you wanna do is just go ahead and go along like this. So that it goes into the back of this redstone torch, like so, and then that goes into that, and then that should power those as well. Correct? Yes. Okay, so now what you want to do is, let's see, they all should start working like that. Very good, Mr. Cowies. Okay, so we're gonna turn this off. Well, we're gonna turn it on. Why is that one only jumping? What did I do wrong? Uh-oh. React. Okay, I'm back. Okay, so these two blocks here, I just mined them down and placed them down like that, and it should start to work properly. Okay, what? Okay. So what we want to do is we're going to turn this off real quick, alright? We're going to mine this block here. And then they should stop jumping, but then that one starts to jump. Why does that one start to jump? Okay, let's mine this torch. Wait. If that one starts to jump, why doesn't this one jump? Okay, so you want to come back over here, and then you want to place those like that. Then, now you can flip this lever, and the water... Huh? I did it exactly like this one. Okay, that's weird. That's extremely weird. But you really don't even need him to jump, to be honest. You really don't. So you can go ahead and just... If you can find a way to get this to work, go ahead and do that. They're still jumping. No jump. They're still jumping. Okay, we're gonna take that. Okay, well, anyway, if they don't jump, that's probably fine. It doesn't really matter if they jump or not. So what you wanna do is grab your wheat. You want to go ahead and make these cows love each other very much. Love me, Mr. Cow. Like that. Uh-oh. They are supposed to jump, aren't they? They are supposed to jump. Because now the baby cow can't get out. I don't know how much this pains me. Okay, I'll be back in just... Alright guys, so I am back. Now the timer has stopped working because I mined out everything that was here. Which I probably shouldn't have done. But that is okay, because if you just come down in here and you go ahead and you place a water bucket right under the cows, just right under them, it should work beautifully. Beautifully, and nothing would go wrong. So now what you're gonna do, place your glass right back. You want to grab your wheat and just breed them. Breed. And then it'll push the cow, baby cows, right on out into the meadow. Like that. And then breed these cows over here. These ones aren't very hyper. There they go. So then they'll just shoot up like that. Uh-oh. Yeah, you better walk in. No. No. Good cow. Yep, oh, maybe that's why. Good cow. Good Mr. Cow. Alright, so perfect. But I will link the tutorial that I did watch to make this redstone, well, this steak farm, in the description down below. His name is Tango Tech. That's his YouTube channel name, so you guys can go ahead and go watch this tutorial and find out what I did wrong with the redstone, so you guys can learn how to fix it yourselves. But yeah, overall this thing actually works. Like, so we place that down, and sooner or later it should. Should. You're making me angry. Makes me angry, he redstone block. Why isn't... Okay. Well. Overall, it should work. Let's go to this one, because this is the one that actually worked that I built first. Then you press that, they all start jumping, right? Turn it off, they all stop jumping. Now we come over here, turn that, and then lava comes out, burns the cows, and it should work. So yeah, this is basically the tutorial on how to make an automatic steak farm. It's not really hard. If you want, you can make this into the ground so you don't have this like big, gigantic structure just like standing here in your world or anything. If you do make this on survival or whatever, however you do make this. So yeah, that's really about it. You can make a little staircase going up to the top to your cow farm, and I mean, overall, it's actually pretty good. I mean, I might make this in my survival world because it looks kind of cool. But yeah, guys, if you did enjoy this video, please leave a like on the video. I'm sorry that the second one really didn't turn out very well as the first one did. But I will link the tutorial in the description down below so that you can go ahead and go watch that and figure out what happened with the redstone, because I literally placed it like I placed it over here, but it didn't work this time. That's how it goes. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. But anyway, guys, if you did enjoy it, please leave a like. If you're new to the channel, subscribe, and I'll see you guys all tomorrow. Well, what's tomorrow? Wednesday. Never mind, I won't see you guys tomorrow. I'll see you